to the Red Tour. Oh, it's good to be back on the West Coast. We've been touring for years now. I've been on tour since I was 15. And when you tour a lot, you tend to learn the things you like about certain crowds, the places where the crowds are absolutely insane. And you learn that you want to save those particular crowds for sort of the end of the tour as something to look forward to. In the state of California. So when we decided, you know, we're gonna go back to California for the first time on a Red Tour, we gotta start with some place where the crowds are absolutely out of their minds, insane. And that's why we ended up here, because you jump up and down the whole show, you scream the words tonight, which makes me feel really special. That was very generous of you, so thank you for that. Because you did that, because I really liked it that you did that and sold out the show and that you learned all the words to the songs and that you made all the signs and you bought t-shirts, I'm going to give you a little heads up about this show. Okay. In this show, you're going to see one particular color more than all the other colors. And if you're sitting there wondering why this one color? Why is it everywhere? Why is it on nail polish and microphones and shoes? Why is it everywhere? If you're wondering that, I'll tell you why. It's because in my mind, when I'm writing songs and I'm thinking about emotions and I'm thinking about things I want to compare emotions to, when I was thinking about colors, I decided that in my head, blue is sadness and gray would be loneliness and gold would be like comfort and warmth. But there's one color in particular, San Diego, that really represents the emotions that I've been writing songs about. Lately. Oh, San Diego, they are a little on the intense side. You've got intensely falling in love and intensely going through terrible breakups. Those are kind of the things that are on the Red album. And these things, these complete opposites, these polar opposites on the emotional spectrum, they're really difficult to go through. They're difficult to verbalize. And I call them in my mind the crazy emotions. Because falling in and out of love can drive some people absolutely mad if they don't get over it. And I guess I just wanted to take a moment to thank you guys for making my songs the soundtrack to your crazy emotions. You're supposed to be. They help you learn the lessons that will end up making you stronger. And I think at the end of the day, experiencing a few crazy emotions in your life, I think it makes you better.